Do you smoke, sir?
Sure, but not as much as you.
Oh, no, don't worry about these. Actually, take some. Take a couple of packs. Take a few.
Thank you. What are all the cigarettes for? Heading on a long journey or something?
No. Nothing like that at all. I'm just interested in the cards.
Oh, okay.
Cigarette cards. Oh, you got any?
Yeah.
Well, get them out. Let me take a look. Come on.
The little picture cards?
Yeah, I'll pay you a good price.
Well, here you go.
Ah, nothing I haven't got. The value is in completing the set. Sometimes I'll smoke up to 200 cigarettes in one day, just so I can keep opening the packs. I wish I could explain to you the pleasure and the pain I get out of collecting these babies.
Sure. Sounds,
thrilling? Yeah, it is. Not to mention the vast amounts of life-reaffirming cigarettes I get to smoke. Oh, and the amount of money? A veritable fortune, sir.
Wait, you serious?
Oh, sure. A complete set of any series is worth a fortune. Yeah, look at this. Gunslingers. Over here, circus freaks. Yes. Meow meows of the desert. So rare.
I never knew.
Sure.
And how much?
Well, it depends on the rarity, sir.
Sure.
Yeah. But you know, if you ever get a complete set, I can take it off your hands.
And you'll pay me for it.
A fair price. Now, you send them to me right here. Phineas T. Ramsbottom, at your service.
Right.
I gotta run. This is my train. Look me up, okay? Think about this deal. Only a complete set. That's where the value lies.